It wasn't just Milan. Bases have been going dark all over Europe. Command has ordered all teams to evacuate to fortified positions. Venice is the nearest. We can only hope it's still intact. Rendezvous with Captain Dutton and help him hold the city while our occult experts figure out what's causing this and how we can fight back.
Squad? Thank God. What took you so long? I thought you weren't going to show.
Apologies. We were impeded by the dead.
My name is Victor. Captain Dutton sent me. I'm supposed to escort you to the base.
Nice to meet you. Shall we go?
Listen, before we go any further, this is a suicide mission. Dead. They're not husks anymore. They'll kill us all if we stay here. We should be getting as far away from Venice as possible.
There is nowhere to flee to. We must find somewhere for the resistance to secure as soon as possible.
The boat's falling apart too. It stalls all the time, leaks fuel like a sieve. The engine could die at any moment.
It looks fine to me.
I'm not joking. This thing is a damn death trap. We'd be better off abandoning the ship and remaining for free carriers.
Death trap or not, that's all we have. We must make do and ensure the mission is a success.
This won't end well. Mark my word. There, up ahead. I just know it. What exactly are you hoping for from this grumbling hellhole anyway?
All squads are currently engaged in recon missions across Europe. Many of the major resistance bases have gone dark, with several having fallen already. It is imperative we find somewhere to rally the resistance. That's why we're here. If we can help Captain Dutton push back the dead, we may be able to secure the Venice base.
If you're looking for somewhere secure, you've got the wrong city. There is nothing here for anyone but death. Oh shit! Oh shit! The boat's stalled!
Don't panic. What do you need me to do?
Just protect me while I get it started.
They're coming from the bridge!
Kill them! Kill them! Don't let them get me! think this is a good idea, do you?
Yes, we do. We did not undertake this mission to preserve our own well-being. It is to ensure the survival of humanity. Remember that. Please be patient.
Thank you.
worry about.
Oh. Why would you say that?
It's okay. It's just thunder. There must be a storm overhead.
Just thunder? Oh, it's never just thunder. Oh, I knew this was a bad idea.
Keep looking!
me.
Thank you.
Ah, there you are. Ah! I'm hit!
Okay, that should do it. Let's get out of here.
Ah, that was incredible! You fought off those dead bastards like it was nothing!
have so many bridges. We don't have time for this.
Keep persevering. You are almost at the base.
Yes. I just hope the captain can hold out until we arrive. Found a turret! This will be most useful.
The controls are broken.
It appears some parts have been removed from the mechanism.
Better get searching, eh? You're not going anywhere while that bridge is down.
This must belong in the control mechanism.
Good. Put it back where it came from so you can get that bridge open.
Looks like this place was recently occupied. Perhaps some sort of resistance safe house?
If so, I doubt it's safe any longer. Proceed with caution.
Oh! This is... blood sacrifice? Who did this?
Ah!
in masks. It looks like they killed themselves. I think they were engaged in some sort of ritual.
Nazi suicide ritual? You sure? Mamma mia!
The bodies are still here. It must have happened. Bruno, what does that have to do with the invasions?
Maybe. I'll investigate on this end. Perhaps Schweiger will know something about this Nazi suicide cult.
Thank you.
controls! Almost there! Just a little longer! Here they come!
Keep them away from the controls!
Apologies. The bridge needed repairs before we could continue. And then we discovered a Nazi suicide cult in the church.
You're joking. That's a joke, right?
Negative. Something strange. Captain Dutton, come in. This is June of Alpha Squad. Do you read me? Still not. The storm must be interfering with the signal.
Okay, we're approaching the base. You'll have to make your way on foot from here.
So, I suppose this is where we part ways.
I'm headed to the North Docks. That's the evac point. Hopefully I'll see you there.
Just wait.
Oh, don't mention it. Just try not to die, okay?
So, this is the base. The defenses seem strong. I wonder how the dead were able to overwhelm them.